As we told you earlier, former President Lyndon Baines Johnson, the 36th President of the United States, is dead at the age of 64. He died this afternoon in his private plane after being stricken by a heart attack. We now have a filmed obituary of former President Johnson.